Hello dear chess lovers. Today I am going to show you a new chess game between Siegbert Tarrasch and Karl Eckhardt, played in 1889 Nuremberg Chess Tournament. In this game, this is the first example of French defense Tarrasch variation in chess history. White pieces Tarrasch, black pieces Eckhardt. Let's see the game. Tarrasch played e4, king's pawn opening. Black played e6, French defense, d4 played by Tarrasch, and d5, French defense, classical variation. In this game, Tarrasch played for the first time in chess history a different move, knight d2. And this is called French defense Tarrasch variation because of this game. Knight d2, knight now defending its pawn. Instead of knight c3, Tarrasch develops his knight d2 square because of bishop b4 pinning and Wienerwehr variation. Now if black takes, white takes with knight and this will transpose like as knight c3 variation. In the game, black played knight f6 attacking e4 pawn. Tarrasch played e5 grabbing space and attacking knight. Knight goes to d7 and bishop d3 played by Tarrasch. Bishop is now looking at h7 pawn. If black castling short, white's plan may be making a great Greek gift sacrifice from h7 square. Now black played c5 attacking d4 pawn. Tarrasch played c3 defending pawn and also opening, clearing squares for his bishop. Knight c3, developing knight e2. Instead of knight f3, natural development square, black knight developed from e2 square because f3 square is necessary for d2 knight. And queen b6, attacking d4 pawn again. Now only two pieces defending d4 pawn and Tarrasch played knight f3 defending this pawn again. Now black played bishop e7 and preparing to castle short. White castle short, black castle short. Knight jumps to f4. Knights wanted to close to the targets. Knight d8 played by black. And bishop queen c2 and now queen bishop battery is looking h7 weak pawn. Now black made a blunder f5 because white now has en passant move. White played e takes f6 en passant and after knight takes f6 knight jumps to g5. And both knight, bishop and queen are now attacking h7 weak pawn, which is only defended by black king and black knight. Now black played g6. And white had made a sacrifice in this position. Tarrasch played bishop takes g6. Great move and sacrifice. Now if black didn't accept this sacrifice, black's position collapsed, so black played h take g6. After h take g6, queen takes g6, checking. King has to go h8, queen h6, checking again. King has to go g8, and after Tarrasch's move, black resigned. In this position, Tarrasch played knight g6. And now, white has a mate trade from two different squares. One of them is queen h8, the other knight takes e7. So black has no defense for these two trades. Black resigned in this position. If black continued like as c4, after knight takes e7 and checkmate, or after queen h8, it's checkmate because f7 square is controlling by white's other knight. If you want this miniature game, like and share this video and subscribe to my channel. See you on later videos. Goodbye.